WASD tapping is basically where you use WASD to keep a combo going. Now, you probably think WASD tapping is pressing every button at the same time, but no, this is not the case at all. I myself have a very specific pattern when I do it. I start off by pressing W to get the player in the combo first, and then I move on to A and very quickly to S, then D, and very quickly I move on to W again. Now, this method is not particularly useful in any scenario, but it can look pretty cool when you get a second POV clip when you look like this.